Breaking news first at noon. Three local law enforcement officers are in the hospital after they were overwhelmed by a mixture of drugs. Good afternoon. I'm Jason Guy.
And I'm Meredith McDonough. They were responding to a traffic crash near Americana Boulevard and Texas Avenue where a vehicle had slammed into a wall. WESH's Gail Pascal Brown joins us now live from the scene. So, Gail, what have you learned?
Well, that chemical we're told by authorities was formaldehyde, and we understand that that driver may have been mixing that with marijuana. Take a look here. You can see the car is already on top of the wrecker truck getting ready to be taken out at this point, but that was a car that crashed. Let's go to some video that we shot a little bit earlier. Now, just before 8 this morning, the Florida Highway Patrol responded to this car that hit a wall on Via Hacienda Circle just off Americana Boulevard in Orange County. The driver was disoriented and naked. The trooper, as well as two sheriffs, deputies investigating the crash were overcome by fumes. Orange County Fire Rescue personnel suited up so that they would not be exposed to get down to the bottom of that chemical.
When we arrived on scene, the driver of the vehicle was out of the vehicle, acting very peculiar, disoriented, stumbling around. We believed him to be under some sort of narcotic influence. We transported that patient to the hospital. One of the responding FHP troopers to investigate the crash, upon entering the vehicle, started feeling ill, nausea, headache, vomiting.
And then two more sheriff's deputies who came to assist the trooper also were overcome. Four people, the driver, the trooper, and two Orange County sheriff's deputies who assisted in the crash were taken to the hospital. We don't have a condition right now on the driver, but as a precautionary measure, law enforcement officers were taken to ORMC. Again, that chemical was formaldehyde. And I'm told it was kind of in a small bottle, you know, like the small bottle, like a vanilla extract that you might have in your home, in a small bottle like that. And we're also told that that driver may have been using that with pot. Again, we don't have an update on his condition right now, but he too is in the hospital. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live in Orange County for WESH 2 News.